Welcome back, everybody. My new adventure. Sit back, relax, and enjoy, guys. Oh, yeah. Very cool, guys.
Yeah.
We'll go over with the other ones. Maybe they're over there waiting. Kind of trying to get it together up there, the little boat. Comes another big boat in, wow. Right behind that one there. What's happening there? The lady made it back. I guess she's going off and going somewhere again. Two big boats sitting in the parking lot.
Ah!
Guy's making it back with this boat. You know, I'll be out of there, guys. Here comes the big boat around. A little boat with that many people. It's awful little, I would think. Guy trying to get back to the big boat up here.
Find the way.
You're good. Trying to get it there. Boy, that's a big boat. People just sitting around waiting. I can never really understand that, because when we used to go out, man, when we got to the ramp, we were ready. We wanted to hit the water and go. He's making it out with that boat here. Four people in there. Yamaha Wave Runner. That one is a Sea-Doo. So that kind of gives you, that's what that one looks like, a Sea-Doo. Then the Yamaha Wave Runner. I think I kind of like the Yamaha Wave Runner a little bit. What do you guys think? Do you like the style of the Yamaha Wave Runner? The Sea-Doo. Let me know in the comments if you want, which ones you like. Yeah! Heading out, guys, heading out. That's the Yamaha Wave under there. Pretty cool boat, huh? That's a Sea-Doo there. I'm learning them, guys. Gives you an idea. Everybody gathering up there, getting ready to head on out of here. Guy making it around. Big boat coming in, and it got a Sea-Doo off to the right of them. like little Milo back there. He must have seen that dog. He's usually pretty good. Okay, they're making it out with that one. Guys up here putting a plan together. Well, the guys made it on board there and they're getting ready to head on back now. I kind of discussed it there a little bit, figured it out. Left. Nope. Yep.